Okay, gotta go.
Likewise. Time is Eddie's.
Thank you.
Better look around. Bree, right? Han sent me.
Supposed to come after dark. You get the card? Not another step!
This what you wanted?
Yes. Sorry, but I can't trust anyone. Great, give me the card. We'll go inside. Shouldn't remain in plain sight.
Not overdoing it with a caution. You even listening to me?
Yeah, let's go. Okay, let's see if this does the trick. As far as I know, nobody's been here in the last decade, and the systems date back to 2013. Fingers crossed. We're in. Some of the security measures might still be active, so you go first.
Hoping you're not tossing me into a minefield. Got turrets, but they're offline. Come on in.
Shit! Card's not working. Hang on, let me see if there's another route. This way, let's go. We've been lucky so far, but watch out. Can't know what these old systems will do.
Actually, turrets like these operate in sequential circuits. Hacking one triggers a feedback loop that boots up others.
So don't hack any of them. Go in. Your face! Scanner didn't recognize you! Take him out!
All clear now.
Well, at least we know the security's still up and running. Gents first. Doing great. Keep it up. Phew. We're almost there. Come on, we don't have time. Come on, we don't have time.
Can't have bad luck all the time.
We made it. The mainframe. The host. Unbelievable. There's even files from the Third Corporate War here.
Yeah. Militech was tap dancing on its tits trying to keep Sokka from pushing him off the stage.
Shit. The oldest ones are encrypted. But wait. There's some newer footage. Dated 2068. Must be when they came back. Come here, take a look.
Day 50, 5-0. We received orders from HQ to shut down and return home. They say we're not safe here anymore. Caesar's packed us. We await Lisa's return. Poor thing's been in the bunker for 2 days. Jacked in. Or is it 3? She's... Now that's it. I'm gonna get her, Caesar.
Were they running from the war? Or Netwatch?
Well, Caesar managed to bring all we need.
Hear that? They wanted to breach the Black Wall.
Yeah. Okay, it's recording. Senior, we've moved some equipment. They might have used it to transport. There is a mountain of...
Shit! This is bigger than I thought. Militech using some rogue AI to augment their old weaponry? This is huge.
Yeah. Militech and some secret weapon. Street's been saying it for ages. Usually between World's Ending on Tuesday and Bart Moss is hibernating in a fridge.
So we got it? Grab what you need. Let's Delta.
Dante!
What the?
Howdy, Bree.
Haze me once. Won't do it again. Who the hell are you, really?
Dante Caruso. Militech Special Agent. Stand down. I'm here for Bree. Couldn't give half a shit about you. Knew she was hiding somewhere in the area. Knew you were...
You gave me no choice. Ugh. Come the fuck on. Ugh.
Come on out.
Thanks, V. I mean it.
Was supposed to be your hustle, so I was. Don't care to talk deets.
Good, because there aren't any. The guy was just another corpo gun out to get me. Betting he had loads of people like me on his conscience. But hey, I survived. And I'm gonna milk this chance for all it's worth.
What's the plan now?
I publish. Then I take a long vacation. Far, far away from anyone wanting to find me. Killer corpo rats, especially. Really helped me out, V. You go ahead. I'll grab the rest of the files myself.
Okay, gotta go.
Likewise, time is Eddie's.